This is the North American Students Association office. NASA is the student's body which represents North American, Puerto Rican, and Canadian students. NASA helps students feel at home and gives them an orientation on how to adapt and live in Guadalajara. NASA started working with students since 1971. The association is strong and well prepared to provide the best information and support.
Well, each semester has elected officers. They elect a president, a vice president. They have a U.S. representative and a Puerto Rican representative. Each of these officers elect the executive committee members for NASA. Starting with your president, you have your president-elect, you have your vice president, you have your secretary, you have a sports coordinator, and you have your editor for the NASA update. You have a clinical trustee for Puerto Rico and a clinical trustee for the U.S. and then you have your AMSA president.
NASA provides information about Guadalajara and Mexico in general. Among its many services, it also offers information on discounts, general information about UAG, School of Medicine, and accreditation. The association works to establish liaisons with hospitals in the U.S., Puerto Rico, and Canada. NASA also takes part in the activities of the American Medical Students Association, AMSA. NASA also helps in providing sports and cultural activities for students. During the year, NASA organizes a series of sporting events within the university, such as softball games, basketball and soccer tournaments, and the Turkey Bowl. NASA also holds social activities that play an important role in student life. All students attend welcome party and are invited to the Thanksgiving dinner, semi-formal dance, and graduation cocktail party. NASA Update is a publication for medical school students. It was first published in 1998. Students have the opportunity to submit research articles for publication, commentaries about books or conferences, and photographs of different activities. NASA's Executive Committee is elected every year.
NASS is a student-formed organization that is run by the students, and its main objective is to make sure students' experience here at UAG is as easy as possible. The NASA committee consists of a president, a vice president, a secretary, a sports coordinator, two clinical trustees, one to Puerto Rico and one to the United States, and last but not least, our chief and editor for the NASA update. Well, as the NASA president, my main objective is to work as a liaison between the students and the administration. We work together with the administration to make sure that all student questions are addressed. We also work with our colleagues in the United States to make sure that the matriculation of us, the students, back into our hometown is as easy as possible.
Through responsible and professional leadership, NASA works hard to obtain the confidence of students and the Faculty of Medicine's administration. Together, students, professors, and administrators contribute to the development of world-class medical professionals.